Milagro Teen Center, one place that changed my life forever.
It's a good program that I've come to where to do homework and fun activities. Also, it's benefited me in school because it helped me bring up a couple of grades that I was lacking in. Also, it introduced me to other things that I find amusing now. And yeah, what have I done since I've been at Milagro? I've done tutoring with Mr. Jeff, going to drum circles with Mr. Anthony late nights, doing performances with kids around the city of Delray. Pretty much anything that they had to offer, pretty much done it all. My experience here has been, at first it was a little rocky because I didn't know nobody here, but as time went on, you know, I started to see people, familiar faces, got to know a couple of people, and now it's a very friendly environment. You're always feel welcome when you walk in through the doors, and it's just a nice place to be when you want to kick back and do some work and have fun.
The volunteer coordinator at the Milagro Center in Palm Beach County is encouraging teenagers to look forward to a brighter tomorrow in the face of adversity. WPTV News Channel 5's Chris Gilmore shares this story that is sure to inspire South Florida.
Whether it's from instances of social injustice or mask mandates, 2020 has caused a lot of us to feel stifled. In this unique time in our history, Teen Leadership Program coordinator Anthony Bacchus wanted the people he works with to have an opportunity to express their frustrations and aspirations.
It's going to reflect what we're going through right now with COVID-19 and also Black Lives Matter. So we came up with a theme, I Can Breed versus I Can't Breed.
The theme, I Can Breed, inspired his idea for a time capsule project.
So I'm just going to write something to myself and for my future self, yeah.
Through art and poetry, students are encouraged to find a bright side in a dark time.
Now it's a little kind of separated. Everybody's scared of everybody because of what's going on. So I feel like we'll see that everybody finally got back together and feels more comfortable back with each other.
And breathing again.
They're making that commitment to put it in here, to follow through, to doing the things they need to do. To breed.
For some, that means chasing personal goals.
I also wrote down a few things that I want to accomplish in the next 10 years. So I want to become a teacher. So I'm like, have you become a teacher yet, Liz?
For others, the 10-year capsule means keeping a commitment to yourself.
So that we could see that these teens evolve. And when they come and they dig it up, first the teens could say, I kept my word.
Remembering to breathe while there's still time. In Delray Beach, Chris Gilmore, News Channel 5.
My name is Anthony Bacchus. So I'm the Teen Leadership Program Director of the Milagro Center. The goal of the Teen Center is to uplift the teens and to show them some direction, get them off the streets. The center is the academic enrichment, which we have a teacher that comes in and we take the report card and we go over their work and we do one-on-one tutoring with them. And also the career development, of course, several different career development classes. And art, which is a major factor here. You know, we do a lot of art gallery display shows, stuff like that. A lot of young little artists being born right here. Living values, also, you know, where we teach them of the day-to-day living, you know, how, you know, you conduct yourself, your hygiene and self-respect and trustworthiness and honesty and stuff like that.